looks like it's it. Hopefully. It's an adventure, right? Yeah. Definitely the start right here. Alright, I think the climb starts here. Sunnyside Bench, Yosemite. What's that?
Should I tell you when you reach halfway?
Yeah, I don't think we'll get that far because I think these pitches could be short. But yeah, if you see that, let me know. Oh yeah, it's slick. Easy start. Step on your gear there. I think I'll go off that tree. From the tree, the big tree. Top of pitch one there. I'll let you know in a second why you could take me off.
Okay, sounds good.
Jamie at the top of pitch one here. Yeah. Stay to your right. Yeah, either way. Some nice juggy holds right there. Okay. Keep me from falling down the mountain. Definitely in a no-fall zone right now. Let me get up to that. Keep it safe. Only on one piece of gear, no big deal. Okay, that looks like what I want right here. Definitely. All right, Jamie, you can take me off.
All right, taking you off.
Come up a little taller and then just kick out to the wall.
Can I come up here and then go over?
Yeah. Nice. Good job. Only gave you totem. There was only one piece on that, right? Yeah. We'll swap in a second. I'm gonna get to that tree and I'll redo the blade because we're going around all these corners. Definitely, if I don't do it the right way, it's gonna create a bunch of rope drag. You can't look at this. Half dome. Wow. This is so awesome. I'm just enjoying the view for a second. It's so amazing. That tree. I'm gonna do a piece of gear right here, so I'm nice. I can already tell if I keep going, that rope drag will be too much. Plus, I want to still be able to communicate with my partner here. That's right. Okay. All right, Jamie, you can take me off. Under the tree. Got a little buddy here. Nice. Doing great. Not state. Yeah. Stay over here. Nice climbing. Hook yourself in, get safe. guys are on. Yeah. Cuck's pitch. Let's have some fun. Beautiful hands. Oh yeah, this is a fun one. Fun one for sure, for sure. Here we go, this is the move right here. Get a nice piece there. So nice. Oh, the piton in here too. I don't know how I feel about that. Oh yeah? Thank you. Baby. Beautiful. going that way. Got some pieces so you can protect your partner here. Putting so many here because I don't want her to take a fall and swing. Wow. This is insane. Wow. So nice. Getting close. Oh, look at that. I'm gonna get to that tree. It looks like a good spot to belay from. Yeah! Oh yeah, that was a fun one.
Nice one, honey.
Hot? Sun's hot, isn't it? Nice climbing. Past the hard stuff. Get up in here in the shade. Sweet. Pretty easy stuff, so.
Is that better? You okay
with
that? Yeah,
that's good. Climbing. That's my fault. I didn't coil the rope right. You can just feed out a bunch of slack. Alright, give me a second. Okay. I got 30 more feet, I'll be up to the top. Oh yeah, don't slip on that. not even one piece. Look at that. Run it out.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, this concludes Sunnyside Bench, but no, it was not the end of our day. Why? Because, well, I was ready to keep going. You see me pointing in that video like, oh, I want to go up to the Lost Arrow. I didn't want to really go up to the Lost Arrow, but in my mind, I think something happened where I was like, I'm going, man. I'm going all the way. Well, guess what? Things got sketchy. We went off route. Why am I telling you this? Well, it's funny because we have a whole nother video about this, and it's about going off route, and you do not want to do this. Why? Well, you're going to find out. But in my mind, I was just totally ready to go that day. I was looking at the topo, or the map, you could say, and it looked like there was another 5-6 after that. But we spent our time wandering around and eventually found out that we were pretty much going for the next section of the cliff. But there's a lesson to be learned, and I want to be able to teach you guys this so you know what it looks like. So if you're climbing Yosemite and you start going up routes that start getting dirty, well, they're dirty for a reason. You better start down climbing. Well, else you're going to find out. So stay tuned, because this next video is about to get a little spicy.